to show you, this is the material I'm working with. It's pretty nice. You don't care about the contrast, you can just get it and paint it, leave it like it is. You don't care about contrast, it's gonna give you your colors. The only thing you're gonna suffer is, like I said, the projectors, they don't generate black backgrounds. So it's gonna show you blacks, but when it's time to generate blacks, that's when you're gonna be suffering. So I just waiting to see, to show you what I'm talking about. You see the black play, how it looking. If you see something black, like leaf, the blacks in it, it's showing it, and that's a black background. So you can see it's showing the whites on the play is white, and the colors, and you can see the white screen is strongly linked with the blacks. So you can see it's not true black. So just a reference I wanted to show you, you need two projectors, what you can expect with a white screen during the day, because during the night it's gonna give you good blacks, but during the day, like right now, it's not that my ambient lights are regular, I have the lights on. So you can see the white screen, how it's looking. This show you blacks, so you can see the blacks, but you can see the other, on the other side of the paint. And the white screen is on this screen, the one that I used for testing. And this one is 50 flat white and 50% of the white and flat primer and paint. So that's 50-50. You can see it's still giving you contrast, so it's gonna be more lighter than the other one, but it's still pretty nice for some lumens if you don't have enough lumens. But you can see how beautiful it looks, and you want to have this kind of ambient light. And like I said, most of the time I don't have the light on, so I'm gonna turn it on so you can see. So you don't mind about the contrast, you can keep the material like it is, white paint. But you're gonna be missing a lot for contrast, and also you can see the sky looks pretty light blue. But that's it. It's gonna be up to you. What you're looking for, what you're expecting to have on your screen. But yeah, you have a white screen, you're gonna be missing a lot in video games and also movies. So yeah, something I wanted to show you. If you have any questions, let me know.